What's up, Sneaky Nation? Sneaky P here, back with all my picks in the NFL for Week 16. The season is almost over, and I've been wrong many times throughout the season, and here I am to be wrong some more. Now, before I get this going, I do want to say we are doing the Browns live sim stream tomorrow at around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is Friday. If you guys are interested, I hope to see y'all there. I'd like to help get some help in terms of making decisions and everything. I know it's been a while since we've done it. I've had a lot going on, but I do plan to continue tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. I will also be going live tonight at some point. Go over to Twitch, hit that follow button. You can turn notifications on, or I'll just tweet about it whenever I do go live. But I hope to see y'all there as well. I'm not playing the Browns tonight, though, or NFL. I'm probably going to do some more computer games. Maybe more Friday the 13th. I had fun with that. So anyway, let's go ahead and jump into the predictions, league schedule, and Week 16. Here we go. Tonight we have the Giants taking on the Eagles. I'm going to take the Giants on the road in this one. Then we have the Dolphins and the Bills. Going to go with the Bills at home here, I believe. Bucks and the Saints. This is another solid game. Going to go with the Saints at home for it, though. Obviously, the Bucks are playing very good, though, ultimately over the last several weeks, but Drew Brees at home, I can definitely see the Buccaneers winning this one, but I'm going to go ahead and pick the Saints. The Bucks might be the better team, though. Jets and the Patriots, got to take the Patriots at home during this one. Titans and the Jags, going to go with the Titans on the road right now. They've been looking really good as well. Vikings and the Packers, got to take the Packers at home in this. Chargers and the Browns, obviously going with the Chargers here. Hopefully the Browns can get a win and the 49ers can get that number one overall pick, but I'm not holding my breath. I'm going to go with the Chargers. Redskins and the Bears. This is a somewhat of a tough one. I kind of want to take the Redskins, but I don't know if they're going to be able to get it done. I'm going to go with the Redskins. I feel like the Redskins are one of those teams, they lose games they shouldn't. I don't think they should lose this game, but I can kind of see them losing it. Hopefully, they do pull out the victory, though. Panthers and the Falcons, and I am going to go with the Falcons on the road in this one. Colts and the Raiders, got to take the Raiders at home here. Cardinals and the Seahawks, easily going with the Seahawks in this. 49ers and the Rams. 49ers did get a victory against the Rams in week one. One of the games I did correctly predict. However, I don't know that they're going to get one here. They're on the road, first of all. The Rams are certainly going to want revenge for that first game. They don't have Jeff Fisher anymore. So, obviously, their team's going to be playing a little bit differently. They might be playing for the new coach. I think I'm going to take the Rams here. I could see the 49ers getting that one, though. Then we have the Bengals and the Texans. Going to go with the Texans at home in this one. Obviously, they have changed things up at quarterback. We'll see how that goes long term. I don't know. Maybe I'm going to go with the Bengals. I'm changing it back. I'm going to go with the Bengals here. Going to go with the Bengals. We'll see what happens. Ravens and the Steelers. Going to take the Steelers at home here. Then we have the Broncos and the Chiefs. Going to take the Chiefs at home. And then last but not least, we have the Lions taking on the Cowboys. And I'm going to go with the Cowboys here. So I think that's going to be it for my predictions this week. It's a little more even than I suppose they usually are. What we can do really quick, though, is go look at how wrong I have been so far. Oh, gosh, this is going to be bad. Or maybe I should wait. Maybe I should wait. We're in week 16. We'll just wait till the end. We'll do a recap at the end of it all. That will be it for this episode, guys. Thank y'all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Later.